That's it! Who's throwing marshmallows at me?
Psst, darn.
Eva, is that you?
What do you want? I have to tell you a story, but you have to promise not to tell anyone.
Okay, I promise.
Pinky promise?
But I don't have a pinky on my right hand. But I can do it with my left hand.
Are you crazy? That's bad luck. We should just head bump.
Wait, how do you head bump?
Like this.
Oh! Ugh. Just spit it out, Eva! Ew, gross! Eva, just tell me the story!
Well, this morning, I was walking on the street when I heard some noise coming from a garage. I was kind of curious about it, so I decided to take a look for myself. I snuck through the side gate and quietly opened the side door. Then I heard things that I probably shouldn't have heard.
You got the girl?
Yeah, she's right over there.
Let her go!
How much should we ransom her for?
$100,000.
Split it 50-50?
Yeah, let's head bump on it.
Let's just handshake.
Yeah. What happens next?
Don't interrupt me while I'm telling a story.
Okay, sorry, just continue.
No.
Aw, come on, please.
Okay, that's when it hit me. I decided to help the girl.
Psst.
Where'd the girl go?
What?
She was just over here!
How could we let her get away? It's a marshmallow.
Wait a second. Look. Thought you said you tied these really good.
These weren't untied. They were cut.
She had no access to the knife. Someone else must have cut him.
Let's follow this trail of marshmallows.
Come on, I'm trying to save you.
My feet hurt.
We've barely been walking, come on. There they are!
Let's get them.
Time to go.
Ugh, I'm out of bullets.
Oh, I might have an extra mag.
Crap. Oh, it's jammed. Here, just give me your clip. Here you go. Thanks.
Ah! Oh, shut up!
Come on, they're getting away.
And then we went into this tent and started throwing marshmallows at you.
Then where's the girl?
She's right there.
What the? What happened to those people that were chasing you?
Well, I kind of, sort of, just maybe led them into your house.
What?
Shh.
Why are you telling me to be quiet? You're the one who's talking.
Stop yelling.
I'm not even yelling.
You want me to give you a reason to yell?
What are you talking
about?
Stop it right now! What are you laughing about? You're not even being tickled! Get out!
Where's the girl? How were we supposed to know?
You're the one who took her!
Doesn't mean we know where she is.
Tell us where the girl is, or else.
Or else what?
He'll tell our moms on us.
Or else we'll shoot you. That's it.
Now to be tied up.
Yeah!
You know what?
Stop.
Do you guys realize what you're doing here? We live in a world where all we do is fight. For God's sakes, there are footsteps on the moon! Why don't we all just get along and make this world a better place? Now, what do you say?
That was beautiful.
You know what? You're right.
That's not what I meant.
But okay. Are we just gonna leave him here like this?
Nah, my mom will just clean it up.